Mr. Woodson stated accurately that all we got from the mayor was a warmed over, plagiarized report written by an Oakland, California labor attorney that basically restated what the local, what an attorney from the local building trades union stated 3 years ago.